Hello and welcome back to another Angry Canadian Plays video. We're back in Redfall. Now, the bunny's right in the middle of a vampire nest now. That's not very nice. So we'll travel there. We might have to deal with the nest before we deal with the bunny. I'm hoping not, but we'll see. Damn, cone of influence.
I feel a nest. Oh, it makes my skin crawl. Any monsters around here will be like super strong until that nest gets shut down. Another creepy nest.
Oh, God. So they're all in the house. Maybe I should go take the nest out. At least the nest, I'll be fighting them one or two at a time. Excuse me. Let's get rid of some of these vampires. Yep.
No.
You'll regret that.
Why are there so many of you?
Thank you.
I died. There's only three of them now. I'm just gonna walk over you guys. I'll fight you. Ow. I didn't know about that one. This might be a little difficult. That didn't work. That didn't work at all. All right, fine. Getting you guys away from that spot is what I'm doing. Oh, No, we're just gonna get out of there. I didn't know there was a door there. Well, that was mildly amusing. Now, if we could just get the rabbit. This is it. Where's the rabbit? A water test kit? Use up all their water. There's no rabbit. Okay,
what are you doing? Childish.
At this point, I kind of prefer it at night.
Where is the bunny? No bunny in this location. The bunny never arrived. no bunny here. Bike. Garden gnome. Well, now. Check out the other cop car. There's nothing in that house. Retrieve the toy rabbit. Well, the toy rabbit is not to be found. Is there another house? Back to fire station, take another mission, because this is bothering me. Can't do it because I'm already on a main mission. That's wonderful. How am I low on money? Yeah, get rid of some of that. Refill our ammo. And we'll continue from here next time. Hold on a second. I watched a quick video showing where the rabbit is, and should be right here some. I'm gonna get it. Can't remember the YouTuber that I watched it on, but thank you, fellow YouTuber. So apparently, there's a house right here. Let's just grab the rabbit and go. Oh. Oh, I was in between two of them. Well then, that makes more sense. Well, let's go deliver a eulogy. The memorial. Whoa, what's going on with my controller here? Downstairs, upstairs.
Amelia, you deserve so much more. Someone should have done something. Someone should have saved you. You were the first victim of all. Before Ava, before all these monsters, I'm sorry. This is the best I could do.
Thanks again. We'd be lost without you. You don't know how much this means to me. I failed that little girl. Everyone in this town did. Her death will always be a tragedy. But at least she'll be mourned. We'll be doing a lot of mourning when this is all over. I'll start with her.
Level up and mission done.
Come back safe and sound.
Alright, let's level up here. But you're dying in your arms tonight. Time after time, out of nowhere, I will survive. There we go. A little problem with my controllers here. And vocals. So we got the rabbit. We talked to her. Let's get the next mission, shall we?
My whole life, I just did what everyone expected me to do.
All right.
Worked hard, kept my head down, did what I was told, worried about anything that could go wrong, just in case it all went wrong. And now, it's up to me. What I do next and how I do it. And what I want to do is kill that asshole. The Hollow Man. It's a little on the nose, right? What? Was Sola's piece of shit taken? I can feel all of it when I look at that butterfly. His daughter loved him. She was afraid of him. And Addison did that to her, and he never felt any kind of guilt or shame or sadness. It was all about him and his life and what he needed. And now he thinks he can kill us from the inside the same way he killed her. He thinks he can take whatever he wants. We found him, and I'm going to stop him.
All right, so we're finding the Hollow Man's door in the next mission. Till next time.